Inmate has died at Parchman over the weekend. Sunflower County Coroner Heather Burton says Gabriel Carmen was found hanging Saturday night by officers. The officers report the inmate was irate and throwing feces earlier in the day. Carmen was last seen during a Saturday evening security check. Between December 29th and January 3rd, five inmates were killed and several others injured due to violence inside the prisons.